Hey guys, it's Like a Storm. And yeah, today I'm gonna say rest in peace, Echo. Sorry about my voice. I'm kinda sick. So, mostly, my costume, Jedi. A Sith, I mean. It's like a Sith with blue lightsabers. And the Rebel, or a General. The lightsaber, a Jedi general of the end of the sea or something. And I'm maybe gonna make a movie. Like, as you've seen, they have little eyes on there. And you can see there. These are two little eyes, you know. These two big eyes. Too, so it's like he has four eyes. But I guess. I don't know why they put that on, but yeah, it's pretty cool. So, yeah, if I make a movie, actually, Darth Vader would be dead, totally. Yeah. Got it. Getting there. My new emerald, something like that. Of from Harry Potter, there's like the blonde guy, you know, snake blonde guy. It's his face there. There you go. I'm maybe gonna get one commando with two commando blasters. So the other commando blaster, I'll put it on him or him. I don't know which one's a real looking like commando, you know. Get their ship still. Way better than even the last review. Like that, Dennis there. See that? And there's like a drawing there with Dooku's lightsaber. Guns on the front, like what I feel like. I like this blue piece. Cool, yeah. That. Same thing on the bottom. I like this. So yeah. So about the commando, I'm gonna show him to you. Sorry about that. Wait. The heart is the door is kind of hard. So yeah. It's Commando Imperial Commando Esperon from Clone Army costumes. It's $37 because shipping is $2, and it's $35 actually the guy, because I put two blasters. Yeah, two DC-17 something like that. The commando blasters. So we'll get back. Close the door, and yeah. So mostly, yeah, there's Kenobi there. I can't find my Luke actually. Luke Skywalker, not this, but that one, the one that was in this sand speeder. I have the Luke robot controller, the sand trooper. And this is in his real cape. Cape is on him. So yeah, guys. Yeah, so, oh, how Echo died. It was sad. He was my favorite, actually. It wasn't Vice, my favorite. So, yeah, a little mock here that I made up. But it's not Star Wars at all. It's with the suit that I showed you last time. Yeah, some dead blood. Blood. I like him. Then, police. And there. They're trusting the robbers. Real like this new robber torso, I have to say. It's pretty cool, please. Dog. Yeah, this. Look at that. Like the cat. Please. Look, this is. Okay. This is the old torso. nothing on the back. So the new torso, something. Just wait a second. I'm gonna tell my little sister to shut up. Later, I will. There we go. Let's get back. So yeah, it's real cool. Wait a second. So mostly, guys, yeah. Echo is real cool. I have to prove. So mostly, guys, subscribe, write comments. I'm not sure if I can do this movie, but I have a little... I don't have a green screen. I only have one gray plate. I need at least four. And I need to put it on the wall, you know. Right there. Here. There's like... If you want to watch here, it's like my Echo base. I have it too. Snowball up in my costume. I don't know what. And that. Yeah. So mostly, guys. Yeah. I don't know where's my Snowtrooper set box. I would put it right there. It would be real cool. So, guys, mostly. Yeah, subscribe, write comments, and bye. And like this set, I can't get break home guns. Only in the United States I could. They don't sell them here. So I was planning on getting two free weapons, camouflaged, you know, camo. But I don't know what, but you know, green. Some sand color, yeah, and a bunch of grenades, like 9 more of these grenades, 2 more knives, black, yeah, not more of these, but new weapons, cooler, totally, yeah. So guys, subscribe, write comments, and bye.